Lumalakas yung katawan ko kasi kasama ako sa regular Zumba ng aming mga
Music! Why the hell are we doing this again? Sweet!
Konyo! Will you treat the bodies with some respect?
Hey, big guy. Sounds like you're in a jam. Now you're gonna have to bury me yourself.
These gravestones aren't yours, cabron. I want you alive.
Shouldn't you be digging your own grave now, big guy?
Kausapin naman natin si Bekai sa letter A.
Bekai.
Ha!
sa pag-retire.
Nalulungkot ba kayo dahil mas mahaba yung oras na kasama nyo na siya?
Or... I'm so hungry. I think I'm gonna starve.
What the hell? That works for me.
You got to do what you got to do. Once I get a snack, you're mine, cabron! Legs down!
You're either really honest or really stupid.
You're late.
He was probably chasing a piece of ass.
Pardon. I had to help this old man. And with arthritis.
Unbelievable. The first demon with a conscience.
That old guy had no meat on his scrawny bones. And you have any idea how tough meat that old is? Do you?
What happened already?
Oh, yeah. The cabron. You're not gonna be catching him easy. That god has serious business.
He's still human, isn't he?
Pathetic. I'd have seduced him and drawn out every last drop of sweet red blood.
All right, Shannon. It's time to invite him to your little show.
I already sent him an invitation.
Ngayon, maliban na lang kung nagkaroon ng aksidente, talagang gagawin mo ito. Actually, parang nga namumukha ako sa Sabon Talbang.
Kaya
ako
ko
yung tingin ko sa kanya, parang kilala ko. Opo, Kuya Luis, pwede pero biro pa ang natatanda. Saan ba kayo naka-force sa Sabon Talbang? Eh, halos lahat ng posting ko, na-posting ako. Pero sa ngayon po, lagi po ako nasa highway. Na-enjoy ako dahil sa mga companion ko at saka yung ginagawa ko. Maligaya po ako. Yung talaga sa ano, para... Maligaya po talaga ako. Hindi ko may paliwanag po sa inyo. Ano po sa tingin nyo tayo yung ano, yung problema talaga ng traffic?
Kayo
po,
lagi kayo that moron's no joke.
Gene!
What?
Kayo po. I found this in our room.
Sa kapaligiran po natin, sa traffic po.
Here, look.
Sa driver po na...
Isn't this a demon seal? What an evil bitch.
I want you to help those people.
What? Don't you look at me like that.
Well, you do have the god hand.
All right already, I'll go. But they know we're here now. We need to find a safer place.
Aw, gee, you're worried about me.
No way. Gonna get her back one of these days.
Retire. Retired lang.
Saan yung hog?
Ha!
Wala naman sa first part. Tanginang.
Ha! Great.
Thank you.
What are you nervous?
Thank you.
Nice.
Oh.